Here we have the structural formulas of the first five members of the alkane series. Using the general formula, you will find out what is the molecular formula. And with the help of the molecular formula, you will find out the structure of the respective alkanes. So the first member we know is methane. Formula we have already studied, CH4. Value of N is 1. You will show first carbon with its four valencies, and then each of the valency of carbon is satisfied by a single bond, and it is sharing one pair of electron with each hydrogen, and you will show the four hydrogens on the four sides. So here we find that carbon, which is a tetravalent element, has all its valencies satisfied with single bond. Second is ethane. Formula is C2H6. First, you will show the two carbon atoms with the various valencies, the four valencies, and then you will show the hydrogen atoms. To each carbon, we find that there are three hydrogen which are attached. On the fourth side, the valency is satisfied by sharing one pair of electron with the other carbon atom. Similarly, this carbon also has three hydrogens attached to it, and the fourth one, that is here, a pairing has taken place between the two carbon atoms. Next member is propane, C3H8. First, draw this structure. This is called as the carbon skeleton. So whenever you draw any structure, first draw the carbon skeleton. That is the number of carbon atoms. Whatever are the number of carbon atoms, show them first with all single bonds. After that, you start distributing the hydrogen. There are in all 8 hydrogen. You can see the 8 valencies here which are remaining, and you will distribute then the hydrogen atoms. Then you have butane, that is C4. Again, show the carbon skeleton, straight chain, and then start filling the hydrogen atoms, that is H10. We have to show hydrogen. The last one is pentane, C5H12. Show 5 carbon atoms with their valencies, that is the carbon skeleton, and then start filling all the valencies with the help of hydrogen atoms. So this is what are the structures for the first 5 members of the alkane series. You will draw all these in your notebooks, practice them, and we will end our session here for today. And tomorrow we shall continue with the next two, that is alkenes and alkynes. Thank you.